Hello everyone, today I want to talk about another indicator called Chande forecast oscillator. This is an oscillator indicator, so it's kind of similar to other oscillators. This is not so much popular indicator, but you know, I'm trying to cover all the technical indicators as you know, almost all, as much as I can. So okay, to add it to your chart, if you are, it depends on your broker. This is the eToro platform, so you can find it on Studies One, then Chande Forecast Oscillator. Already added, so. But what is this oscillator about? This is this oscillator shows the price trend. So, like many other oscillators, when it crosses zero, it means that a breakout could happen or a change of trend direction. So, for example, here you can see we're crossing zero line, then breakout happens. Or here we're crossing zero line, so breakout happens. Normally, as long as the oscillator is staying above the zero point, it means that the forecast price is higher than the current price. So you can see here we are above zero, still above zero, even here above zero. So the forecast price is above the current price. So we are in an uptrend. But sometimes, even you know, if the oscillator is above zero, you can see that the forecast price is coming down. That means that, you know, if that suggests that the lower prices are ahead, and that normally happens when the fall is very steep. So let's have a look at some points with which we had the breakout, as I discussed. This one, yeah, nice gain, and here, yeah, good move. But some traders like to use this as overbought and oversold positions. So yeah, by the look at the indicator, you will notice that this is overbought, this is oversold. So you've got two options. Either you buy here when you see that changes direction, so you're gonna pick up the most profit, or you wait until it crosses zero line, then enter the price, enter the market here. And some other traders, you know, put an order here, then if it goes here again, they add to the positions here, and adding to their profits. So again, here we are today, 29th of May 2020. So you can buy now again because it's on oversold here, or you may wait until the line crosses the zero line, the oscillator indicator crosses the zero line, then you put another buy order. We are looking at euro US dollar on 1 hour chart. I find that more accurate with, you know, using this oscillator on time frames like 1 hour and 30 minutes. But I'm a long time trader anyway, so I'm using 4 hour and daily charts, but if you want to use this indicator, it may work better on the 1 hour or 30 minutes. That was all about Chande oscillator that I could say. Have a nice day and happy trading.